Connectivity is important in today's world. Your Kanso 2 sound processor is designed to integrate directly with many types of technology that you use every day, making it easier than ever to fit your lifestyle. From controlling your processor with your phone, to making phone calls and FaceTiming with family, even listening to your favorite Netflix and podcast series, you can hear it all through your sound processor. It all starts with pairing your processor to a compatible device. Today, we'll be using an iPhone to demonstrate the pairing process. However, instructions for pairing to your Android device are included in the user's manual. Go into Settings and select Accessibility. Scroll down and select Hearing Devices. Next, turn your sound processor off and then back on. You will see your processor appear. Select it and tap Pair when prompted. The processor will flash blue, indicating that pairing was successful. Now you are ready to go. Now you can place a phone call, FaceTime with grandkids, listen to music or podcast, and hear it all directly through your processor. Simply press play or initiate a call to begin streaming directly to your processor. If I want to place a call on my Apple device, I'd simply dial a number, and as it's ringing, you'll hear a private tone indicating that you're streaming through your processor. You can verify the audio source here. Or, same thing if I want to listen to a podcast, just press play. You can verify the audio source below. Now to control your Kanso 2 sound processor, you can utilize the free Cochlear Nucleus Smart App available on the Apple App Store and Google Play. If you haven't downloaded the app, please pause this video and do so now. If this is your first time using the app, you'll be prompted to log in with your Cochlear Family account and follow the steps on the screen. The Nucleus Smart App provides you with a range of control functionality and information about your Kanso 2 sound processor. Up here, you've got the battery status and sound check to make sure that the microphones are working properly. Here, you've got the volume control. And here, you can change between your programs or even enable forward focus. Under audio sources, you can select which Cochlear True Wireless accessory you want to hear through. Hearing Tracker allows you to track your time and speech, set personalized hearing goals, as well as track the number of coil offs. Find My Processor helps you locate a misplaced sound processor. One quick tip is to leave the program running in the background so that it's easier to access. It also allows your hearing tracker to capture your data to help you achieve your hearing goals. Lastly, if you misplace your sound processor, it can help you pinpoint the last known location. Welcome to the world of connectivity.